we are going to explain the expanded form, how to write a number in an expand manner. So what is the meaning of expand form? We have to open a number and write according to their place value. So I am taking the same number as we have done earlier. So this is the number we are going to write in an expanded form. So one is on million place, so one we are going to write with the zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros. Then 6 with 5 zeros, 8 with 4 zeros, 7 with 3 zeros, 5 with 2 zeros, 4 with 1 zero, and 9 is on 1 space, so 9 will remain as 9 only. I am taking one more example here. As you can see, here we have a 0. So 4 is on 100,000 place. So 4 will come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. Then 0, there's no need to write number of times 0. Just 1 0 is sufficient for that. And then next number is 5. 5 is on 1,000 place. So 5 with 3 zeros, 100, 20 and 3. Next topic I'm going to discuss is successor and predecessor. We know successor means plus one just after the number. Whatever number we have given, we have to just add one into it. 559 plus 1, we will write 260. 540 plus 1 is 541. 309 plus 1 is 310. 499 plus 1 will become 500. So successor is very well clear, that plus 1. So any number can come. The number may be in Indian system or international system. You have to just plus 1 and then number will change. So the same way in the predecessor, we will minus 1. When we subtract 1 from the ones place, the number will change automatically. Here 890 minus 1, it will come 889. 700 minus 1, 699. 205 minus 1, 204. 178 minus 1, 177. So with the help of these two videos, you can easily do exercise 1.5, 1.6, and few questions of 1.7 in your book only. Stay home, stay safe.